What's up, everyone? Hello from Russia, from quarantine. I'm Misha, Mikhail Starchenko, Russian watercolor artist. There are a lot of questions about how do I trace my images. And usually I used some sort of graphite technique that I printed image, made its back with graphite and transferred images with ballpoint pen. But I found this method is quite greasy finally, and I have a lot of problems with cleaning up the paper after such transfers. And I was always looking for some sort of projector type of tracing images. And this is my solution. This is it. Overhead projector that can show transparent images to the size you need, and I found that there exist some transparent sheets for the printers. Just notice that you have to buy for your type of printer. This is for inkjets. Some laser ones exist as well, and I just simply use the printer and I print my images on this sheet. It's transparent, you see? Then I just put it on the projector and that's it. Now the only thing left is to mount this board with paper on the wall and to make my projector lay on the same height, and it would be almost, if I will match it, it would be almost perfect geometry for the projected image. So that's how I want to do. I will mount it on the wall, project the image, and just that's it. Notice that you have to do a very straight perpendicular line to your projection to the paper, and you will get perfect geometry as well. So maybe that would help. Stay safe and keep painting.